a wonderful festive period. Yes. I'm pleased to hear you'll be looking to relax, I'm sure, after a busy spell. So I thought today we would actually infuse essential oils through your beard shaving foam and also create your own moisturizer for your skin afterwards. Sorry if my fingers are a little cold to touch. I just wanted to make sure my hands were lovely and crisp and clean before we're going for a full clean shave today. Excellent. Would you like a drink? I have two of these. No? Okay. My favorite. Sparkling water. San Pellegrino. With a little bit. Trimming a little bit, okay. I have my favorite bird scissors that I like to use on you. So I'm just going to start trimming. Possible. Going to make you your own shaving foam specific to you, okay? So I'm going to use this and this to mix and the brush to apply. Thank you. managed to get quite a bit of foam there. Okay, now we're going to use the lather brush shortly, but we're going to add some things in here for you. Okay, so I have special essential oils. We'll use different ones for this and then for your moisturizer. These two might be best for your shaving foam. We have the Relax, which contains lavender, orange, bergamot, and lang lang, and will fully help you relax and enjoy this shaving session. And then we have Detox with lemon, peppermint, thyme, and palmarosa, which will just help cleanse you and get rid of any toxicities or imbalances. Does that sound okay? Okay, so I'm gonna do one drop of this one and two drops of the Relax. AM Morning Facial Moisturizer. Just do it. Wonderful facial cream for your face, your skin will feel amazing. All right. Sure.